at dead of night.
Okay.
At dead of night. Alright. So, sup YouTube, my name is Davion, welcome back to the channel. So today I decided to play at dead of night. I haven't played it in a long time since I uploaded. I think I uploaded a video or two, I don't remember, but I'm playing it today. I don't have that much time. I'm just trying to keep it at most 20 minutes. Actually, at most 20 minutes, but I'm not sure how long it'll be exactly, but I'm going to play as much as I can because I have a family event I gotta do, and so without further ado, let's just get started. Okay. So let's see, what do I need to do? Trying to remember. Okay, so this door's locked. Open menu. Wait, no. Return.
Is anyone there?
Okay, so someone's close.
Hey! Is anyone there?
Okay, so she can't hear me. It's like, there's a voice, but she can't hear me. Maybe right here?
Is someone there?
Still can't hear me.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Okay. Try to confirm. There it is.
What's your name?
I'm okay. Amy Bell. I'm 10.
Okay, so Amy, she's 10. Okay. So I guess she's one of Jimmy's victims. Ask a question.
I saw a girl in the basement crying. Who was she?
It was me. A boy called Jimmy locked me in the basement. Then he started stealing things from me.
Okay. I found some trophies. Who won them? Who does the sword belong to?
Jimmy had it. I didn't like it.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
Thank you. Okay, I don't know what to do.
I'm here. Down here.
So, I'm gonna have to save it. I'm gonna save it here. End this recording here. I got things I got to do. I gotta get ready to go. So, I'll thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. I'm trying not to break this streak. I've been doing good so far. I got like 4 or 5 days in a row. So, I'll see you in my next video. Peace.